be afraid to clutch the hand of your creator. Stare into the lion's eyes, and if you taste the candy, you'll get to the surprise.